Hello everyone. So according to that numerical, we are talking about that is smooth curved bowl. Okay, let's suppose this is the top surface of a bowl. Okay, and